In the afternoon, I had the opportunity to witness the arrival at Hollywood Station of Amtrak N Degree 91, a long-distance train known as the Silver Star, coming from New York and heading to Miami. The train was composed of GE P42DC locomotives N Degree 140 and N Degree 45. After coming to a stop and boarding all passengers, the train proceeds to depart towards Miami, Florida.